Now that you have cleared a path to the island of Kul Tiras, you must send your wave riders against the core of the human fleet. With the naval forces of the humans defeated, the Horde will have free reign of the Great Sea. We have also learned that Admiral Proudmoore is no longer a member of the Alliance and does not have the support of their armies. Remove his armada, and Kul Tiras will fall.